raided you all. Cursed be you in the sickness!
fire today. We sank 31 rounds of buckshot, 4 frag grenades, a shotgun, and 34 atom. We lost McGee, Epstein, and Follett. We got one of those goddamn big daddies in the bargain, though. It was something awful we had to do to that little girl to get the atom, but... we had to start today. Ryan did. I can't wait to tell Atlas. He'll be so pleased.
Never play a man for the short con when you can play him for the long one. Atlas is the longest con of all. Ryan wanted Frank Fontaine dead. I just gave him what he wanted. As Atlas, I got a new face, a clean record, and a fresh start.
Ryan.
Now, it's time to take back Rapture.
He'll be so pleased.
Oh, Mrs. McClintock! What are you doing here? Let me just...
The only way to get through that door from them went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they'll only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big...
Oh,
Going. You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
What's the matter, Mary?
We bred little ones to imprint to certain smells, pheromones. But this is not like putting on after shave. You'll need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Thank you. Sometimes I forget.
Only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Hmph!